This video will demonstrate how to save a border within Surety Pro to a client record. The first thing we need to set up is our client within Surety Pro. You may already have a list of clients. If not, click on the pencil icon in the upper right-hand corner next to client, and we can add a client record with the little plus button in the lower left. Simply type in the name of the client and click submit. We can also, from here, edit clients with the pencil icon, delete them with the trash can, or search through our client list to find a specific record. Once you're done in the grid, click the X to close. Now we are able to find that client in our client dropdown. Simply select that client name, the map will reload, and we can proceed by finding the borders we'd like to map. I'm going to just simply search for a section. Once we're at the field view, we can do a couple different things. We can use our select tool and select one or more boundaries and click save borders in order to save them to the client record. As you can see, it turns the boundaries green, which indicates a save border within the Surety Pro system. We can also select these boundaries again, click on Edit Borders, and define a farm name and field name. Type in your information and click Save. The field ID or the field name will appear on the map itself. We can find the farm name and field IDs in our upper right-hand panel with the navigation tools. To demonstrate how these work, let me go back to my full view. And I will click on my field ID, and it'll zoom and highlight the field that I'm looking for. We can delete saved borders by selecting them with our select tool and clicking on edit borders and clicking our delete option. The smart select tool underneath the drawing function can be used to modify CLU boundaries to save underneath the client. Simply left click in the field after our smart select option is clicked. It'll draw out and highlight the boundary that we want to use. From here, we can modify the points by left clicking and dragging. You can left click and drag one point over another to delete the point that you're dragging over. You can add points by right clicking on an open area. And you can delete points by right-clicking on them. Once we have the boundary in a state that we want to save, we would click on Save Borders, and it'll save to the client record again. We can use this same method to modify saved boundaries. If we click on the field with our Smart Select tool still highlighted, it will draw it out for us. And again, we can modify it by simply left-clicking and dragging, right-clicking to delete nodes. Again, once we have the boundary to a desired state, we can save borders again, and it'll update the boundary record. Of course, we can use the draw field tool and draw out a custom boundary and click on Save Borders as well. These borders are located in the borders layer. So after we click on our layers button, we can find our borders option and show or hide the borders on the map by removing or enabling the checkbox. These save boundaries will trump any CLU boundaries underneath them. So when they are selected, they will be used instead of the CLUs when generating a map or form.